guys, Tegan1904 here, and we are right back where we left off exactly. I haven't touched the screen or anything. All I've been doing was saving the audio file, looked on YouTube for a second, and I was wonder trading on Pokemon Moon. I'm actually currently doing a wonder trade right now. Someone sent over a Peaky Peck for my Pichu, so I'm sending that Peaky Peck back out. Someone from Japan. Alright. Real quick, I want to see what I get. Jack is talking. I got a Eevee. Not bad. I hope it's a female. I need a female Eevee. It's a Japanese Eevee, too. Okay, so Jack just said that if anyone kills us, Jack will kill them because Jack wants to kill us for killing Angel. Let me just check real quick, see if it was a female Eevee, and do one more Wonder Trade. Ah, it's a boy. That's my... I have three boy Eevees now. Alright, let's send out another Pichu. Let's talk to... Where'd Brick go? I wasn't looking. Okay, you have a mission for me. This is going to be a side mission episode. Just because I don't want this thing to end. And also, I didn't look. Oh, that's normal. Alright, hello, Kara from New York. Your avatar kind of looks like a lily. Gotta cough. Alright, what are you sending me for my wonderful Pichu? A Gible! Nice, I needed that for the decks. Reason why I'm wonder trading is because A, I have a box full of Eevees. I don't need that crap. And two, I'm doing it for the decks. So Kara sent over Gible. Thank you, Kara. Enjoy the Pichu. So now, that's enough Pokemon. Let me just... wait till the Pokedex is registered. Next. Saving. Then I gotta wait to close it. Okay, I'm gonna close it now. Putting it behind me on my bed. Alright, now then, let us do some side missions. So, I can't do any of Lilith's missions because obviously she's not here. So we have to tell people that Roland where'd Brick go? We have to let people know that Brick had died, or that Roland had died. Just gonna accept that. Oh, here you are. Gotta capture the flags. Yeah, this is going to be a side mission episode. I don't know how long it's going to be, though. I didn't buy one. I stole it. Just checking over there. So Hunter Hellquist is saying the death of Roland and the Lilith. I can't. Okay, yeah, for that mission. Part of the tell everyone Roland died. Holy hell. Oh, okay. I thought the exclamation point was in here. It's not. But I do got to talk to Scooter, though. He's going to talk about how Roland and everyone jumped over something. Pissed Wasgolly. Alright, accept and do this mission. Are they just gonna repeat themselves? Oh. Alright. I already know who stole it. Gee, I wonder who stole it. I'm still gonna question him though. All right, do I talk to him? All right. Let's talk to Lindy first. Who is Lindy? Let's do it in order. Okay, he says Sam. Oh, Sam. She and O'Kanter. Okay, they were doing it. Let's talk to Sam. Oh. Okay, let's talk to Jim. Okay. Okay. He's saying he didn't steal the money. Only speaking of himself, the other two are accusing everyone else. Okay, so they all accused everyone but him. Sorry, I had to. The order. I got the order shield. Nice. Alright, now I need to talk to Moxie, yeah? Need to talk to Moxie and someone else. Hello. Marcus. Moxie's sad. Rollins. I would have died in New Chosen One. I was making change for some idiot named Ty. He gave him a 10 instead of a 1. He's got a dog in the 9 months ago. Maybe you can track him by finding his transmission. Okay. Trying to remember where Kai is. Yeah, whatever. Now I need to talk to Tannis and Brick. And then tell you guys something. Because there was rumored, I think. something. Ah, crap. So, okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. No. No. We don't skin anyone with their teeth. Alright, so now I go to Roland's armory, but first I'm going to go ahead and put some stuff in here. Put the law in here. Put Ruby in here. Let's put... I could just sell that one. Put Octo. The talking gun. That. Ooh, the order is good. When the law. Oh! Okay, I need the law. When I use the law and that, I think it does something. I don't know. And also, it is still a better shield. So when law is in your hands, any melee damage you deal also heals you. Oh! And I do a lot of melee. I like, cha. Alright, so now we gotta go to Roland's armory down here. Excuse me, Miss Tannis. Nice. Alright, so the rumor was that I don't know if it's a rumor. I think it, I don't know if it's been confirmed either, but, you also have to tell Tiny Tina that Roland died and she gets all sad. How long have I been recording? It feels like it's been a while already and I don't like that. I don't know how long I've been recording, as in recording for you guys, because I was wonder, it's all Wonder Trading's fault. Anyway, let's do a couple side missions. Let's do, no. Yeah, let's go here. I want to do that one. I want to get all the skins and heads, or at least, you know, try. Yeah, I'm surprised. I've never gotten this one before. And I've killed the bunker plenty of times in my 360 version. No, I need to do... there. And while I wait for the load-up screen... Wonder Trade! Wonder Trade that... Oh! Earlier today I got a Popplio. It's amazing. Alright, I gotta blast statues.
The statues are bulletproof. You win this round and I'm an object. Minion, I need you to search the opportunity drop zone for a
Sending off another Pichu and Wonder Tree. Oh god, hello. Hello, Erica from Germany. Oh, that is going to be great. Also, considering how my shield's depleted. A Skarmory? Eh, not bad. Come here. Pop. I just one-shotted that freaking loader. I'm gonna wonder trade again. I got a Skarmory. Not bad, but I already have one. Got a cough. I'm literally just gonna melee everybody. Well, everyone I can. Yeah, I don't think I can melee him. I'm gonna hide for a second. Ow, ow, ow. One of the reasons why I use SMGs, even though they're kind of crap, is because it does hit them more in their critical spots than you know, a pistol in a short amount of time. Wonder trading out the Skarmory. Is this bad? I feel like this might be bad that I'm wonder trading while playing Borderlands. Hello, June from Sweden. Jump on his head. And I'm getting a... What the hell is that Pokemon called? I don't know what it's called. That's not its real name. Someone nicknamed it. I don't know what it is. But I think I already have one, maybe. Oh, it's a... T-S-A-R Tresina? Something like that. Cool. Needed that for my Pokedex too. Someone named it Bouncy. Should I keep wonder trading? I'm wonder trading again. It's going to be my last one for during this mission. Don't judge me. Hello, Valix from France. I think it's how you pronounce it. I would say, hey, this is how it's spelled, but it's already gone. And it is in a Pokeball. It is a Mudspray. Yeah, I wonder trading that back out as soon as I can. So he's talking, Jack's saying, like, oh, what are you doing? Petty vandalism. This actually is a good mission to do after what happened last episode. Yeah! Where's this other, there he is. Okay, I lied. I'm gonna wonder trade that Mudspray out. Maybe not while he's heck cutting the stuff. Oh, Mudbray. I said Mudspray. Oops. Alright, wonder trading it out. Finding a partner still. Hello! I don't know how to pronounce your name from the UK. Oh, I missed the opportunity. Ha! Get it! Cause I'm in opportunity. No? Okay. Nah, I'm joking. Ow. I didn't see what I got. Oh, I got a Diglett. Surely Mad Moxie, I keep saying Miss Moxie. Surely Mad Moxie's thing is now obsolete, so I gotta, let's see, do I have any better shotguns? Do I even have any other shotguns? No, I put them on the damn vault. Alright, know what I'm gonna do? Do that. Seeing as how I don't need to... Poor Bloodwing. Oh, sorry, was I in your way? Sorry, pal. I'm doing another wonder trade. Da 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 da! It's the Mother Wonder Trading episode! Hello, Rima from the United States of from Georgia. Yeah, I always have problems with this one. I didn't see what I got again. And again, right now, this is more important. I got an Alolan Meowth. So an Alolan Diglett for an Alolan Meowth. Nice. Oh my god. Yeah, you can just go ahead and get in my bubble. Wonder trading again. Sorry, was I in your way again? Gosh, gotta tell a friend. Tell a homie. Hello, WW Dong from... Dong. From Japan. Yes, his name was WW Dong. I got a... What the fuck is it called? Oh, Lillipup. That's right. I don't think those has ever, gotta keep that, have ever produced a legendary. Yeah, that's good enough. Trading out that Lillipup while the hacked overseer does his thing. Does it hurt me? No, it doesn't. Come on, you're slow. And fat. Oh, I forgot. Didn't see the name. Someone from Florida, I believe. Potential? I don't know. I got a... Yeah, I needed a... The Stuffle? Cool, that's another for the decks down. You said hit that other button, that's the same button. He's dancing! How can it be temporarily out of Jack statues forever? Anyway, now let's do this mission while we're in the area. And this mission doesn't have a lot of waiting time. Not waiting time. Let's say... words fail me. Doesn't have a lot of free time. So, I'll keep my DS open just in case I do decide to. Ah, crap. Why am I down here? Ah, my throat's starting to hurt. I need water. Give me one, just literal 1 second. I got two bottles of water right in front of me. Yeah. Oh, are you the foreman? Yep. And that would be a surveyor bot. And what is. Serious? You know what I'm gonna do? Actually, I think this one will still do more damage. I don't know, let's find out. Move your head. Move your thing. Trying to see if I can destroy his shield. I thought you could. Oh, yeah, I did. Damn it. Whatever. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. How is that not a crit? I gotta dance. I think it goes over, yeah. Trying to figure out a route or route. I think it's route. A route to go. I'm gonna go this way. Don't judge me. Ah! Wasn't paying attention. Okay, you want me to open up this one first? Bye, Pichu. If I know my explosives, and I'd like to think I do, you could use those charges to flood the construction site. If you blow up the nearby retaining wall and flood those pits, I'd be awful grateful. Oh, balloon pits is still holding a grudge against me, huh? I mean, don't get me wrong, I get it. Once you meet me, going for it for free, it's hard to go back to second. Wisconsin R3AL. Whoa! Can I hide in here? I'm gonna hide in here. Oh, hello, everybody. Oh, I got a Trivant. Cool, I didn't have him. And And I'm out of pistol, almost out of pistol ammo. No, I'm not. I don't know why I called it up. I could have just... I don't even know if I'm actually going the right way. I don't think I am. I don't think I go this way. Let's go back the way we came. That might work. Yeah, this is the way. Haven't heard Jack that angry since I kicked his plastic surgery ass to the curb. Come on back, sugar. Alright, that's all the missions and opportunity. I might have to call this the Wonder Trade episode, or I'm Wonder Trading while I'm playing. Let's do another Pichu. Kinda wanna I don't know if I wanna keep that Trevion or not. I have no idea where am I. Oh, wait, isn't this where the... No. I have no idea where I'm at. Oh, I know where I'm at now. Yep, I know where I'm at. Crap. Might have to cuss. Hello, someone from Japan. Wishy-washy. Sirs? He must have got it in Wonder Trade. Yep. Because it's an English one. Or the name is in English. Got him! So he got in Wonder Trade. I don't want it. Wonder trade it back out. Don't you tell me to die. You die. Bye. I didn't even punch him dead. How long have I been recording? Since this is a 40 minutes. Holy crap, did not think it was that long. So yeah, after I turn in, I don't know where I'm at. TV go black. Oh, okay. Once I turn in, I'm going to call it an episode. Yeah, my second episode of the day. Wonder trading again. I might do several more side mission episodes, just so I can kind of keep the episode, the series going. Hello, Gerald from Rhode Island. You're getting a Pichu. And I'm getting a what is it called? The Salandit. I'm guessing it's a boy because the girls are the ones that evolve. Alright. Turn into Claptrap. Just making sure. I guess Michael can be in there. I've never seen him in there. And if it is a boy Salandit, I'm not going to wonder trade it back out because that would be too troll in my opinion. And it was. I mean, you could still breed them, I guess. Do I have anything in here? No. Alright. One more Wonder Trade. Call an episode. I'm going to release that Salandit. Like, physically release it. One more Wonder Trade, and then I will officially call an episode. Or I could do it while... I could do my outro while... it's Wonder Trading out. So, anyway, guys. I'm TK1904. Comment, like, and subscribe to the channel for more Borderlands stuff. And yes, I am going to try and stretch this series out because I enjoy playing Borderlands and I enjoy talking to a microphone. Okay, hello, Oni from Japan. You're getting a Pichu. But anyway, I'm TK1904. And I got an Alolan Meowth. Fitting. Cat and mouse. Ha ha ha. Anyway, I'm TK1904. Play awesome music with an awesome logo, and I will see you all in the future. Bye.